said aloud here, I'm wondering if the staff light is actually worth buying. You guys are probably wondering about the special, like, is it gonna save me runes? Yeah, it will, definitely. But is it gonna block all your rushes and melee specials and whatnot? Well, you decide. I have some clips that I've taken in the duel arena with some people rushing me with all kinds of weapons. And yeah, enjoy. Here I am in the usual hybriding gear of an average PKer in the wildie or bounty hunter, wherever the fuck you're PKing. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be using.
Like I'm walking alone into the valley of the shadow of death. Stay beside one another, cause it ain't over yet. I'll be willing to bet that if you don't back down, you and I'll be the ones that are holding the crown in the end. When it's over, we say well done. But not yet, cause it's only begun. So pick up and follow me, we're the only ones to fight this thing until we've won. We drive on and don't look back. It doesn't mean we can't learn from our past. All the things that we might have done wrong, we could have been doing this. Doesn't matter anymore. Step aside.